He describes himself as laid back and calm.
Calm, maybe too relaxed, laid back.
But with hard-nosed, powerful north and south running, Rajion Neal has become the workhorse for the Tennessee rushing attack.
Rajion Neal to the checkerboard. Touchdown, Tennessee.
He's explosive. He has it all. He has a combination of speed and power.
Fast, elusive, can't get your hands on him, kind of back to me. And he's not scared of anything. He hit the hole whenever.
Bray, handoff, tailback up the middle to the end zone, touchdown! Rajion Neal, 9 yards right up the gut.
I play the game free, open-minded. I just go out there and react.
Moving from running back to wide receiver, then back again, Neal has led a career at Tennessee, adjusting to change.
Probably moving from receiver, I think it was probably the toughest, just from the conditioning that those guys got to go through, the details in their routes. The physicality was, you know, different. It was a little less, but, you know, moving back to running back was, it was kind of like coming back, you know, being home. It was something I'm familiar with. Something I've been doing all my life, happy to be back, but, you know, just taking a little more hits.
A Georgia native, number 20, has forged a strong relationship with his position's best friend, the offensive line.
Rajion is just he's a great guy off the field, too. You know, he always gives the O-line credit. You know, he always shows us love. And, you know, we're the first ones you think of. You know, we just try to go out there and open holes for him.
Rajion working hard. He works his butt off every practice. Even at the end of practice, he's outside pulling sleds by himself, just getting better, trying to hit the hole even harder.
Since they got here, man, they just kind of always click. And I promise you, you won't find one without the other. If you're looking for one, they'll all be there. And I think it's just the friendship, the love they got for each other, you know, the way they come in and study the film and, you know, just stay up under that coaching. And they really take this personal, what they're doing.
This strong bond between running back and offensive line has certainly made Tennessee's running game a threat in 2012.
If I want to win, you know, do whatever I need to do to, you know, do my part in helping this team win. I mean, I want to be a part of something big.
For the Derek Dooley Show, I'm Rick Russo.